for giving that to Parker. So 4-1, she's ahead by 2 points. This is going the way of Canada.
Tebow's trying to dominate the center of the ring again with the jab and the backhand.
Oh, good shot. Lovely, accurate backhand, left hand. Catches Parker again on the way in. Parker, you sense running out of ideas.
Yeah, she really is. She just needs to go for broke now. She needs to give it everything. You know, forget the technical boxing. She's down on all cards, and she really needs to go for it.
She's going to win this last round by a 2-point margin to have any points, any chance, rather. And knocking her out, of course, would also help. But you don't often see that.
No, you definitely don't. I mean, if Parker was able to do that, it'd be definitely a David and Goliath kind of task to be able to perform that.
There's an air of calm about Tebow. She just looks in complete control, not only of the fight, but in complete control of herself as well. She knows what she wants to do, and she's implementing that plan so effectively.
Yeah, she really is. It's like the calm before the storm.
Might be that she's able to win the final in a similar manner. Sure, she'd love to. She'd be quite happy just to jab and box her way through.
I always wanted to be that tall as a boxer when I was boxing.
Didn't quite work out, did it?
Yeah.
What are you, 5'4", 5'5"?
Yeah, 5'4".
And she's 6 foot. You'd have had problems, even if you, in the unlikely event you'd been fighting as a middleweight.
Yeah.
Brought in a good left hand there, Tebow, as Parker came into closer quarters.
Oh, beautiful lovely body shot.
Lovely. You can hear the calls of a cornerman, maybe on our special effects mic, and they're delighted with the way Tebow's boxing here. She's won this round as well, and won it clearly for me.
Yeah, easy. Tebow just had too much sauce.
Yeah, too much technique, too much skill.